Hi there. Just outside of Marengo, Saskatchewan. Ever since I was a kid driving out to Saskatoon, we used to always drive by this pond right here. And on this pond, there's a 71 or a 72 Cutlass. And it's always been there. So let's go down and Cutlass. I don't know too much more about it. I'd like to find out more how it got here, if he crashed off the highway or whatever. Yeah, that's it. Thanks.